para ustedes, Reverendo Pedro Piero.
You don't have sex with me, but I have sex with you.
Oh!
Was not so long ago, we screw and screw and screw. Stains on my pillow keep appearing since we don't screw. Ooh. The first time we got down, satisfaction was found. We screw and screw and screw and kept screwing around. Stains on my pillow keep appearing since we don't screw.
Men are the biggest liars that women have created on the face of the history of the opposite sex, of the almost perfect, imperfect, semi-sentimental planet known as Earth. In the book of the map of logic, not to be taken serious, where the true possibility of the deception of honesty is within thought distance of the window, no man or woman look out for fear of finding out how lies eventually become the truth. Without proof for fear of dreams about how honesty is never the best policy, if you are a writer who saw the light at the end of the tunnel and without anticipation turned it off to see clearer how it ceased to matter, if it was true or false, as long as something was said and something else is heard, that words weren't the liberty to express it just yet. Men lie, even when there is nothing to lie about.